Apple.
Android,
Apple.
Still Android.
You know that you can't beat an iPad.
Droid says no.
You know that both of them work with our meters, right?
We're not sponsored by Apple.
Or by Android.
But our new Power Expert Meter web user interface, powered with HTML5, works with both types of devices.
So today, we want to show you how to use your favorite device to get to your favorite meter.
If you're one of the cool kids and have an iPad like me, jump to this timestamp here, and I'll help you get set up.
If you're a tech-savvy and a sensible Android tablet owner, jump to this timestamp and we'll take you through the steps.
Let's start by getting your iPad set up to work with our meter. I'm in the Settings app right now under Safari. I'm going to turn off my pop-up blocker. And turning off Do Not Track, I'm changing cookies to allow from websites I visit. Now let me visit my meter's IP address. You have to use Safari to do this because of how it integrates into iOS. When you get the security prompt, hit continue. Now you'll notice that when the meter loads, you'll see that in the login button it's grayed out. You'll have to install the SSL certificate. Click on the link at the bottom of the screen, then choose the root CA certificate link on this page. Now follow the prompts like I'm doing here. Once you've done that, you can visit the IP address from any browser, and you'll be able to log without issues. You'll have to follow these steps the first time you visit any meter.
Okay, now let me show you how to do this the real way. Open Chrome. And I've already typed in the IP address, and this security warning comes up. Hit Advanced, and then you proceed to the actual meter. It says it's unsafe, but we'll educate it. It's opening the HTML5. And we need to install the SSL certificate. This message comes up, you hit the root CA certificate. You assign a name. In this particular case, I will assign Eaton. Say okay. Eaton is installed. The install SSL certificate, you'll need to do that with every new meter. Now, do a username of admin. In my case, it's admin. Password. Okay. In this particular case, it says the password is either factory default or it needs change. I'm going to continue. In your case, you will want to assign a appropriate password. Okay, we're in.
Now you should be able to get to your devices running with our new Power Expert Meter web interface, powered with HTML5.
If you have any questions or need any help, contact Eaton's customer success team. They'll be able to help you out, whatever device you have. Thanks for choosing Eaton's Power Expert Meter, now with HTML5.
And say hello to the future.
I'm done. Time to make a cup of tea.
You mean coffee.
Not this again. Can't you two agree on anything?
No. Yes.